Here.
Why are you always lying in bed like that?
Why are you always on your feet? Where do you go? Why bother running around in circles like that? It's pointless. I'm tired, so I'm in bed. Good.
Yes. I used to have a restaurant years ago.
Is this cream dressing?
No. It's very, very healthy and nutritious and well-balanced. I used to be a dietitian.
Yeah. How many things have you been exactly?
Oh, Fred. You know, life is long. And when you've lived so many years, then you do things and you don't think when you're doing them they matter all that much. And then one day you wake up and you realize you managed quite a bit. And so much so you can't even remember it all.
Well, I remember it all. Home, work, work, home. Mm.
What's that?
That was my first life. Over. I used to play classical guitar. I had a career ahead of me. I was fixing up my first home. I had an electric saw, you know, the do-it-yourself kind. I slipped and severed my tendon.
Oh, Fred, I'm so sorry.
The only thing that was important to me.
Oh, that's a wonderful arpeggio. Oh, come on, now play something for me. You know, I used to teach music, so I know a good hand when I see one.
Leave it. That's only decoration. I just don't have the guts to throw things away. Besides, I've told you, my technique is imperfect.
Just wanted to have a little fun. Make some music, a song. I don't care about technique. I mean, so-so will do.
Excuse me. I don't do anything so-so. I never have until now. Now I'm old, everything is so-so. I much prefer lying in bed than to waste energy obtaining results that I know will always be mediocre, and that goes for walking, talking, thinking, every day worse. Now, if you'll excuse me, thank you for dinner. Thank you for your help. I'm just going to need a little rest now. In peace.
Only the dead rest in peace.
Are you familiar with the living dead? Good. I am that rare case of the dead living. I seem alive, but I'm already dead.